Then Jesus was led up by the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted by the devil.